Let's take a pledge to protect the peace and unity of our country.